All right, so this is the abuse of Diva, take two.
Hi, everybody.
We're going to bathe
Diva.
Diva S and M. Well, there's no sex, but there is masochism. Okay, Pan says drop the cat.
Yes.
All right, this cat is not. Look out! No, don't pull on my dog. Leave me alone. All right, the cat is now saying, "I'm surrounded by dogs and water. I'd rather be eaten by the dog."
Diva hell.
Hold on, let me get on the inside. Hold on. There we go.
Yeah, inside. All
right, hold on. I'm gonna get up so I know that cat's not pretty scratched like crazy. All right, here we go. Bathing a cat. Don't yell at her. Olivia, honey, can you have to leave the bathroom?
Yeah, okay, I got it.
That's what she's got.
You're lucky too, Mama.
No, I'm not. Gets away from Pam. Olivia and Karen out of the bathroom now. But can she freeze? She doesn't want you happy. Olivia, get the dogs out and shut the door. Torturing the poor cat. He's definitely had a bath. Hello, love. Do you want to eat the cat? She's like, oh, you eat cat. Poor cat. All right, well, at least you're clean. You're nice and clean and shaved. Because she stank and had mess and had fur balls.
Well,
that's a good thing. All right. Say bye, Diva. Now that you're clean and shaved, she will never come out from underneath there again. She says.
Hey, this cut's on it.
All right. And that's a wrap.